Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. Today I'm going to do another product review, but before that I wanted to share that I am on Instagram. I post there daily things that I'm organizing, places I'm going, things I'm eating, and what I'm generally up to if you'd like to follow me there. This is an Iris large photo keeper with 4x6 photo cases inside. I want to show this to you guys because it is a versatile piece. I use it in about 3 different types of organizing systems throughout my house. As you can see inside, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12 of these clear photo cases. Now this is a 4x6. The box itself is a little bit larger than 4x6, so this is like 4.5 by 6.5, but the photos that fit inside are 4x6. So a long time ago, my daughter was using this for her Rainbow Loom. Do you guys remember Rainbow Loom? Maybe it's still popular, but obviously she's grown, but she's kept this because she does like to use it once in a while and make some new creations with it. So this is one way to use it. Like I said, it's versatile. You can definitely use it for crafts, even putting crayons in these photo cases, and then leaving this area blank. You can take everything out and you can put like small coloring books, maybe from the dollar store, I've seen those. And you can put like crayons by color, or you can do crayons, markers, pencils, you know, colored pencils, and other types of little art supplies for your kid. And so she used to use this and bringing this to the restaurant or in the car or wherever we would be that would take a few hours, maybe at the doctor's office or whatever. And then she would just make some Rainbow Loom stuff. They come out and there's like these little dividers there, so you can place them perfectly in those spots. Let's see, I think this is purple here, blue, teal, black, white. And then even in here she has the C-clips in a small snack bag, and then the loom thing itself here. And it's really easy to label because there's a spot right here where you could put, whether it's washi tape and your label or however you want to label, you can use the whole area across from left to right. There's just a snap here in the front. You saw how easily that is to open. Then it opens all the way down like that. And then you can just easily close it back up with a snap. And it just snaps shut, just like that. And then there's a little handle which she could carry. So you can have this, you can grab it from the craft room, the toy room, whatever you're using it for, and just bring it in the car if it's a long road trip. You can even have like Legos or other types of small toys that your kids can play with in the car while on that road trip. Okay, and then the other way that I use this, and you guys have probably seen this before if you follow me, I'll put a link in the iCards above, but I use it to organize my spices. DVD case holder, I think, and if it's a DVD, it would go lengthwise. And so I believe I got this from the Dollar Tree, just white clear ones, and I label it, these are my Indian spices, and so I just label it here again. And then those are the spices that you see inside. And what I love about this type of organization is that when I pull this out of my shelf, my spice cabinet shelf, and you could just read down the line which spice that I want to use. And then I just put this in alphabetical order. So here's another one that is my Asian spices, and you can just see how it's labeled like that. Of course, you can use these for photos. You can put them in containers like this, or use the carrying case, whatever you want to do, or in other types of shoe boxes or baskets that would fit these cases. There is also a 5x7 along with the 4x6, and you can buy those separately. There's even a smaller case that is like this, but it's half of that, and it also snaps shut. I don't think it has the handle though. Okay, so for photos, for sure, you can see it that way. You can label it by the vacation, whether it was like to the Bahamas or the year, you know, your child's name, and then the year or the grade. So many ways that you can label and organize, for sure, the photos. This is in my IKEA rolling cart that I keep my camera equipment on, and also stuff for my planner. And you may have seen this before. I just keep here the markers and some tabs and things like that for my planner that I actually write on. So definitely you can use it for different types of crafts, planner supplies, stickers. So you can imagine if you use them for stickers, again, just label them, you know, these are stickers for like baby stickers, vacation stickers, holiday stickers, 4th of July stickers, all the way up, 3D stickers, you know, blingy stickers, however many types of stickers you have. I also like how the cases are clear and how the large photo case is clear itself, so you can see what's inside already. So here I can see that I have enough spice packets here for this particular spice. And you can do it this way if you want to add more, a little bit more space. I definitely like this photo case because it helps me organize those items that otherwise would be a little bit scattered. So you can see here the markers are all together, and then the packets are all together. And then also you can see here that with these types of packets, you know, once you cut them open, you could definitely fold them over, put a rubber band, but how much nicer it is to put it in this type of organizing system. I do believe that there are some organizing tools that actually help you organize, you know, and finding those right ones does take sometimes trial and error, and I found that this was definitely a trial and error that completely works for me. You can see the different ways that I use it to organize. And the other thing I like about it is that it's compact. So if you, like, look at this, this can, look how much you can organize and then put it on a shelf, under your bed, in a cabinet. I hope you enjoyed this product review of this Iris large photo keeper with small photo cases. I love it because it's versatile, it's portable, it's see-through, it's easy to label, and it's compact. Again, you can buy the cases itself, 4x6 or 5x7 separately. You can buy one that has a smaller case, or you can get this large photo keeper. I'll put the link below to this product, and thanks so much for watching. Again, follow me on Instagram, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!